Well, for the last few years, farmers have had the cash to reinvest into their operation. Lots of new equipment was working the fields this spring. But with the outlook for a large crop, the value of that crop is going down fast, as is the likely cash flow for farmers. Well, what does that all mean for the used equipment market?
Well, if you are a buyer, this is definitely going to be a buyer's market. We look for combines to be extremely soft due to the fact that so many people have updated. Big four-wheel drives, same thing. Inventory is very large. So if you're interested or want to purchase here at the Ag Iron event, we sure'd like to welcome you here.
And the Ag Iron event is today at the Red River Valley Fairgrounds in West Fargo. Starts about 9. See you there.